one small step, graduating from Purdue University with a degree in engineering. Second small step, beginning a consulting engineering career in environmental engineering. Third small step, joining the Nature Conservancy, a not-for-profit conservation organization. One giant leap, working in Guatemala for 2 years on water and sanitation projects. My name is Melissa Moran. I graduated with a degree in mechanical engineering in 1990, and I am a Purdue engineer.